Olga, could you tell me what's the process to create this collection, this donation? How did you do?
It was a crazy idea.
Mm-hmm.
The idea arrived to my poor head exactly 31st août year before, when I talked with the director of Center Pompidou, mm-hmm. what we can do for Russian art in the Center Pompidou. And he told me that 2013, it will be 40 years of Center Pompidou. This year, in the end of the year, it will be 20 years of our museum, Multimedia Art Museum in Moscow. And normally for the birthday, we do the gifts. And in the same time, he told me that 2016 will be the year of donator. A l'honneur de donateur. And Center Pompidou tried to found the donation and to show the donation. And we discussed my admiration for the installation of the modernism in the Center Pompidou in the fifth floor.
Okay.
Where the Russian art, they are not good present, they are mostly dominated. We can talk about Kandinsky, Chagall, Goncharova, Larionov, and Center Pompidou is one between biggest collection in the world, and we talk about Russian avant-garde, probably the best collection in the world.
But Olga, and tell me, how did you find 250 works in such a short time?
I can tell you, here arrived exactly 357 objects arrived to the collection of the Center Pompidou,
mm-hmm.
to the different departments. Sculptures, paintings, photos, documentation, drawings.
So, okay.
Totally it's 357 objects arrived from Russia to the Center Pompidou. And I showed for the people from the Center Pompidou, mostly for my co-curator Nicholas Luchigutnikov, and directly for the director of Center Pompidou, and then it was two acquisition commissions who need go through what need to go the pieces,
okay.
to be accepted. I showed them probably more than thousands and a half pieces.
How long did it take to find all that?
Exactly 1 year.
Only 1 year?
Yes,
that's crazy, right?
It's absolutely crazy because you need to find the good pieces, but also you need to find pieces what can be accepted by the Center Pompidou, also what can be buying,
mm-hmm.
And acquisition was done by the Foundation Potanin, who accepted this project, and it was amazing that they accepted to be with contemporary art and to bring all organization problems and also financial problems, because they made the acquisition of the pieces, but they paid the transport, they paid the insurances, they paid the catalog, they paid the big bourse for this exhibition, they paid for the education program what will be done here in Center Pompidou during 6 months.
And so did you find directly with the artist or where?
The acquisition mostly was done directly with the artist, and that was the principle, because that show, it's done for the artist. And I'm very proud and very happy that 65 Russian artists can arrive for the collection of the one of the biggest museums in the world. And just few names from the contemporary artists Center Pompidou had before. Of course, they had the best show, best pieces of Ilya Kabakov, beautiful pieces of Eric Bulatov, but 65 artists, totally unknown.
Mm.
We can tell 60, it's totally unknown for the French and international
wow.
public. So that was done for the artists.
And in 1 year?
In 1 year, and it was crazy, crazy work, because you need to find the pieces, you need to make all discussion, there are awful formalities, and plus, I'm very happy, and I think it's extraordinary project, because I can put together more than 40 donations, more than 40 donations, who gave the gift, who made the gift for the Center Pompidou. And sometimes the gifts was extremely important, like the pieces of Eric Bulatov, like the pieces of Ilya Kabakov, and like the pieces of Boris Arlov. So totally, I can tell that there are the biggest gift and the biggest donator, it's Vladimir and Ekaterina Semenikhina. Of course, it's Sukhanov Family Foundation. Of course, it's Nicholas Ilyin. Of course, it's Tamaz and Iveta Menasherova. It's Inna Bazhenova.
Okay.
But
and what's the total budget for that, for this operation? Do you have an idea?
I think that if I'm looking for the insurance price, totally the gift, will be something around 6 million, little more. But that's insurance price. But we didn't calculate it. All transport, all description, all formalities, I gave the price of the total insurance price for the pieces who arrived here.